Oh, come on, Pascal. It's not so bad in there. AM, the usual morning lineup. Start on the chores and sweep till the floor's all clean. Polish and wax, do laundry and mop and china. Start again, and by then it's like 7:15. And so I'll read a book, or maybe a two or three. I'll add a few new paintings to my gallery. I'll play guitar and knit and cooking, basically. Just wonder, when will my life begin? Then after lunch, it's puzzles and darts and baking, paper mache, a bit of ballet and chess, pottery and ventriloquy, candle making, a stretch, maybe sketch, take a climb, sew a dress, and I'll reread the books if I have time to spare. I'll paint the wall some more, I'm sure there's room somewhere. And then I'll brush and brush and brush and brush my hair, stuck in the same place I've always been. And I'll keep wondering and wondering and wondering and wondering, when will my life be? Tomorrow night, lines will appear, just like they do on my birthday each year. What is it like out there where they glow, now that I'm old? Me go.